getting back into Half-Life in the form of the Black Mesa rebuild. Cool. Ah, forgot I deal with these assassins. One. It's two. I'm gonna get all the moving. I've got all the ones in this area, although they've been moving quite a lot. This is one. So it's one over there, two, three. Don't get them all. I could have sworn there was four of them. I mean, I'm not complaining, but I just don't want to get shot in the back of the head. Thank you. twisting. So I tortured them. Fucker. Assassins. I've dealt with those two ladies. Heal a little bit more. Thank you. are gonna throw a grenade down. Oh.
That's the guy? Yeah. We got him. Alright, come on, give me a hand here. Jesus, this guy is heavy.
It's wearing a hazard suit.
Where are we taking the screaming guy? Top side, requesting. What the hell for? We got him. Why not just kill him now? And just the final body? Hey, what body?
Should have chucked a grenade in that room. I'm not sure it would have helped, though. It's probably a scripted event. That would have been interesting if it worked.
Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered.
Jesus. Oh no, there's black ones too. Trash compactor that dumps into a canyon. Typical. Pathetic. Ah, got me. have the right idea. You just didn't have a crowbar. That weight. I need the weight of a crowbar. Expecting G-Man to appear. Isn't creepy at all. That's better. Now it's less creepy. Come back, dude. I need your gun. Yeah, I know. It's extremely radioactive in here.
real.
First night just started today. Cracking windows. Not third gear, some. The reason it's bloody keeps stuttering is there's a windows. Thing that's completely built into the OS and it's causing the slowdowns. That work? It did. Well, it's supposed to. It's a different story. So that's actually going to the middle. I'll just stay along the edge. feeling that was going to load. Swim. Back up, so it's going to go over. Thank God the pull on that is not bigger than it is. Because that could have ended very badly for me. What into what? Don't want to go that way. Don't want to go here either. Shit. I'm caught in the rip. Had to get low enough. Okay, that one was looking pretty clear. Dad, it's probably radioactive as fuck still. Thank you. Okay, I can't turn that off now. It's not crashing. Siri, I'm sorry. I moved it exactly the wrong time. So that doesn't work either. So going over the top is not good. So I gotta be over. So it's gotta be underneath. Because that was way too quick. Almost. Keep making Gordon sandwiches. I'm not going to be quick enough, I'm going to have to stop in between those first and the last batch. Gotcha. That's most of ammo, but fuck it, I hate those things. Be nice to me, please. Oh, fuck. I was worried I'd screwed myself then. on this one, I was about to be attacked. Fuck it. Wait. Did I just come from here? No, I didn't. Wait, yes I did. What the fuck? Probably not worth it. Probably should have tried to be careful. So I get out of here. and all that shut off switches. If I remember correctly, this is just back to the top. It's not that door. It's not that door either. The hell am I supposed to do now? I didn't do shit. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do here. Dag, name it. What I'm supposed to do is just come back and like hop onto the side. Oh! I just wanted to blow myself up.
Vital signs critical. Emergency. User
diagnosed. It took more effort than it should have. Damn it! Oh, I almost had it. Well, that was more efficient. Damn it! Let's do this the hard way. Is there no load? Going well. It's gonna be so easy from here on out. It's not like there's a massive freaking ball of fire. I only lost one health at least. Yay! Got it. Fuck. Oh. I was hoping it wouldn't make me do this shit again. Thank you. Wedge is going to drop down.
Oh!
Screw you. Screw you, Black Mesa. I got shotgun shells, but no shotgun. Come on. They almost killed those guys. Looks like they're trying to stick him in a container and it didn't really work. How do I get over the zap ball? Zappy zappy boom boom. Surprise if grenades will help. Okay, I stand corrected. Well, that's not creepy at all. Got alien vibes. Questionable ethics. You think? Looks like a reactor. has three eyes. Okay. Good thing I didn't open it while it was alive. Hopefully that thing was not friendly. That didn't feel safe. Oh, that's fucked up. I mean, I know they're head crabs, but still, Jesus. I mean, I know they're head crabs, but fucking hell. That's brutal even for me. Quest number ethics is pretty spot on. Oh, that's not good.
Minor lacerations detected.
Okay. A zombie. Don't want to let that out. Everything for those energy ball things. Well, that's one way to do it, was it? Maybe I don't deal with them. God, this is like an underground again. Oh, that's a nasty way to go. Oh, while he was taking a piss as well. are friendly over there.
It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the labs. Maybe with the both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here. Any idea of how many of our crew have... Lead the way, sir. Let me get out of your way there.
Okay. Sealed off, you say? Probably an air vent or two I can use.
Hey, what's that sign say?
Go on!
Show yourself. Dude killed. Hey, you got a shotgun back. And crossbow.
Do you have any idea they were working on this kind of stuff?
Vague idea. Guns. Guns and ammo.
My bad, Freeman.
Cockroaches have competition.
Oh, these things give me the heebie-jeebies.
Yep, me too, mate. Thank you.
follow the hunch, but we should probably be doing something.
Okay. Where are these pricks? Right, so those mines blew open the cage, I mean the things and everything. Okay, so what if I go this direction? Ah, Val. Learning every day. Right. And I can see the scientists on the other side. Zen garden with an X. Okay, I don't want to go through that door.
Mm-hmm.
I need your laser. Is that the gravity gun?
Power 65.
Dude's building a model. Wasted that ammo. Feel like an idiot now. Rocket. Rocket. Jesus, you're test firing it in here. Turn it on. That sucks. I wanted to see what this baby can do. More lasers. Turn on all the lasers. Will that do something special? Oh, let's see, where's that rocket room? Right, so I just need one more. I can turn on the big boy. Okay, that's all four lasers. See what this bad boy can do. Cool. Now, I want to do that one more time, but okay, cool. Right. Oh, there's a spine. That's a great sign. Oh, hello.
Hello, scientist.
Oh, thank God.
That looks like a human brain.
Before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab. Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. That fool Peter switched it on. But I'm afraid he never made it back.
I guess that's his brain on the table.
Careful with that surgical machine.
Why didn't they walk into it?
Yes. Fantastic. All right, folks, let's get the hell out of here. Damn, that was a close shave.
Wait! What? What is it? Anyone else think this was a bit too easy? Something's not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
I'll cover them.
Thank you.
facility must be under complete military control.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one place to the other. I don't expect you to meet any of our heroes.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across us the base, you find the labs where the rest of the sign.
I just realized I never turn on subtitles.
Risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming. Go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. The odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, just live to see the Lambda.
Where we part ways. I'm gonna hang back a bit and help out these two. You take care of yourself out there, huh?
I have to go now, while it's clear.
Gordon, maybe if you...
Bloody turrets.
Gordon, maybe if you...
Thank you. Oh, that's a nasty way to go. Dome complex hydroelectric facility. So I'm walking towards the hydroelectric facility. So the dam, in other words. Dam. Surface tension. Thank you. Well, that's great. Don't assume that's... Nope. So I just opened up the gate. How the hell do I get back there? This here? Second. is the loading screen. Far from contained. Thank you. God, there's two types of mines in this field. Land mines and bloody alien mines. I'm going to leave it there for tonight. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're on the YouTube channel and you want to check out the stream live, links to the Twitch is in the description below. I should be back on tomorrow night, the 15th of Feb. Let's just check out this view. I mean, that's a pretty sick view. Next time, see you later.